Formula One has a reputation of having the best engineers and designers worldwide. What better industry to have to bring a concept, a prototype, and an invention to turn that into a functional prototype at breakneck speed? And I've certainly seen that firsthand.
Next, and that's what I will do, because we've got to start with it. Take this device, basically.